nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing.
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
To the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host. With me, Jamie Boyce!
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages! Hey, this is a pretty big turnout.
even after all...
Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Bellamy with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective Warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history. And the crowd goes wild! And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. World-class sharp-shooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course. At last, the Hall of Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Kragmites, or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Oh!
known. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Incoming! the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
Whoa! What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Like my ride, bro?
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. Driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
That's really thoughtful, but I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Cannot go wrong with this stock.
surface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. Overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. Toads are so unpleasant.
Where I always win, so you can find
dimensions are weakening considerably.
Oh, how bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good. This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
This place. Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. second.
You forgot your order. Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage.
Clank! After that ship, how can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Yeah. Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh. This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Oh, honey, Club Nefarious is not up there, but a Resistance Spybot is, if that is what you are looking for.
Resistance Spybot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look. I better head to the loading platform fast! Oh no. Better keep moving.
I cannot allow you to meddle in the Emperor's affairs.
spy bot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everything's going to happen. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift policy. Huh? Production is up 200%.
Spybot's mine. Well, look at that. Take care of these guys, or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that. You might join the resistance, you guys.
I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
Engage the safety immediately, Lombax! Weapons are not permitted!
Around here I can use to reach Phantom. To safety.
Assault!
Nice work.
Now, where'd you go? Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
An enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Got some talent after all. Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those paths. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash!
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Shh, it's not safe here. Stay close.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
It. Upgrading your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the Raritanium. Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal. Well, I cannot wait to sell you that one. All out of raritanium, Sugar.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me Zircon was never here!
Did you try to join the ship? You could get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Wow, where'd you learn how to run? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? Think this bolt crank will help me get back to the bazaar? Now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Aha! That has to be the access console.
Against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Enjoy your last breath, Squishy!
Survived the journey. Now die.
It was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console. Hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... Actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
Here we go. Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumbax!
Then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at the gelatonium factory. This far in a while. But a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, can you read me? Oh dear. My communicator must be broken.
Mortz will be at their gelatonium factory. Gotta find a way through the swamp.
Some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave. A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no, don't hide!
Ugh. Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Well, hello there. Gotcha! Maynard can lead me to the Mortz.
Get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz! Here's the gelatonium factory. I'm coming, Morts.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
There's another Lombax. Tell us where your friend is, Rosalina.
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the Morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Treat yourself to an upgrade. You earned it.
Enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Ah,
again.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh, dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to it varies. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. It's a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality.
Yeah!
But, as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Terminal, and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archive. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. Thank you. myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh no, anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of me. I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Things are looking up now.
Closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! Who the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
Aha! You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
Take your time, sweetie. Leave it so soon?
Next stop, pilot. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Ah!
within range.
Ribbit, we raised the bridge to your hideout for protection, but the controls to lower it are over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over. Don't tell me, my glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun!
Oh, God,
as well.
Across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it? Oh! Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way!
I do regret this.
And there's another Grunthor in the way.
I do regret this.
Yeah.
as pressure locks.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, morts are funny like that.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home, sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing. Especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Okay. So, you were being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain...
Battery fully charged.
Banda mare GS Ratchet and Clank aadi.
Harry thingy.
Mari bege bandi. Na bandu aayitu na indu hogudalla danusha.
Yes. Yaar master dil na master dil. Agbod. ಬಸಡ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಜನ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಗಮ್ಮತ್ ಯಾವ್ದು ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಎಂತ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾವು ಕಾಲಿ ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಟೀ ಶರ್ಟ್ ಬಿತ್ತು
ಮತ್ತೆ
ಅವರದೇ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪೋಸ್ಟರ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಮಾಡೆಲ್ ಇದು ಸ್ಕೌಟ್ ಇದು ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಯಾರು ಅಚ್ಚರಿಗಿದೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ರು
If I can get up there and hit, I can bring the whole thing down.
Hey, Martin, yes, 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 yes,
ಅಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಇದು ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಇತ್ತು. ಏ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್, ನಾನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾ ಮತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮೋಟರ್ ಕಾಂಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಆಡಿದ್ದ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ಹೆವಿ ಫೈಟ್ ಹಿಂದೆ ಫುಲ್ ಜನ ಒಬ್ಬ ನೋಡಿದ ಹೇಳ್ದ ನಾನಿನೊಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಆಡ್ತೇನೆ ಹೇಳ್ದೆ. ಆಯ್ತು ಬಾಂಬ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಫುಲ್ ಬಾಂಬ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಾಕ್ತಿದ್ದೆ ಕಿಟಾನ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು. ಅವ್ರು ಬರುವಾಗ ನಾನು ಎಂತ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೆ, ನಾನು ಕಿಟಾನದ ಮೂಸೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿದ್ದಲ್ಲ, ನಂದು ನಾ ಕಿಟಾನ ತೆಗಿಲಿಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಪರ್ಧ ಅಂತ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ. ನಾನು ಒಂದು ಹೊರ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಅವನ್ ದೇವಾ, ಹಿಂದೆ ಫುಲ್ ಜನ ನೋಡ್ತಿದ್ರು ಗೊತ್ತಂತ. ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ಅಷ್ಟೆಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಆದ್ರೆ ಫುಲ್ ಎಂತ ಹೊಡೆದಿದ್ದಾನೆ ಅಂತಿಲ್ಲ ಅವನಿಗೆ.
ರೆಮ್ನೆಂಟ್ ಆಡಿದ್ರ
ಯಾರಾದ್ರೂ ರೆಮ್ನೆಂಟ್ ಇದ್ದಿತ್ತು, ಅದು ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಒಂದು ಉಂಟಲ್ಲ ಅದು. ಮತ್ತೆ ಇದಿತ್ತು ಎಫ್ ಒನ್, ಇತ್ತು ಎಫ್ ಒನ್ ಫುಲ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಅಪ್ ಇತ್ತು, ಅದು ನಾನು ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೆ.
ಯಾವ್ದು ಎಫ್ ಒನ್ ಇದಲ್ಲ
ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತಾನ ಗೋಲ್ಡಿ ಬೈ. ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ರ ಇತ್ತ ಅವ್ರು ಇದ್ದ ಪೂಸಿಡಿನವ್ರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ರು.
ಇವಳ ಇದ್ಲು ನೋಡು, ಇವಳು ನೋಡು
ಎಷ್ಟು ಎಷ್ಟು ಉದ್ದ ಲೈನ್ ಗೊತ್ತುಂಟ ಒಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ. ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅಲ್ಲ,
ಫ್ರೀ ಅಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಸಾಕಿದ್ರೆ ಒಬ್ರು ಬರ್ಬೇಕು.
ಏ ನಾವು ನಾನಿದ್ದೇನೆ, ಏ ನಾನಿದ್ದೇನೆ, ನಾನು ತರ್ತೇನೆ, ನಾನು ತರ್ತೇನೆ.
356
ಅಲ್ಲಗ ಬರೋದು ನಿನ್ನ ಮೌತ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಇದ್ದ.
ನಂದು
ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ರಜತ್. ನಾನು ಹೋಗುವಾಗ ಉಂಟಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಹೋಗಿ ಲಾಗಿನ್ ಆಗುವಾಗ ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು. ಯಾವ್ದು ಟೂರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್ ಉಂಟಿಲ್ಲ, ನಾವಿದ್ದೀರ ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದಿತ್ತು ಗೊತ್ತುಂಟ. ನೀನು
ಹೌದಾ ಏನ್ ಅಷ್ಟು ಜನ ನೋಡಿ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ನೋಡು ನಾನು ಧನುಷ್ ಅಂತ ಹಾಕ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ
ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಡೆತ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆಡು ಅಂತ ಇದ್ದ ಮಾರೆ. ಅಟ್ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಒಂದು ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಲಾಗಿನ್ ಮಾಡಿದಕ್ಕೆ ಮೋಸಿಡಿ ನಾವು ಅದು ಸಹ ಆಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬಿಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ.
ಈಗ
ಎಂತ ಹೇಳುವ ಈಗ
ಅವ 12 ಗಂಟೆಗೆ ಬಂದು ಲೇಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಲೇಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಹೋಗ್ತಾನೆ ಮಾರೆ.
ಯು ಓಕೆ ಬೋಲ್ಟ್
You came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business.
Ah, puja ella aita adu belige idu naale naale mixed up the ship.
By the way, how about I hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Whoa. Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya! That big hunk in seeker pee.
ಹಾ ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಉಂಟು ನಂದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ 10 FPS ಅದು ಸಹ ವೆರಿ ಲೋ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಂದದ FPS ನಿಂಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಂದಿದೆ ತರ್ಟಿ ಎಫ್ ಪಿ ಎಸ್ ಎಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀಯಾ ಅಲ್ಟ್ರಾ ಗ್ರಾಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಹ 30 FPS 30-70 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ DLSS ಹಾಕಿದ್ರೆ 60 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ರೆ ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಆಗ್ತದ
ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಲೋ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್
ನೀನು ಅದು 32 GB ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಈಗ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಂಗೆ ನಂದು ಹೋಪ್ಸೇ ಹೋಯ್ತು ಮಾರೆ ನಾನು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಆದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೋಡುವ